Now another poem from Cave Birds by Ted Hughes. First, the doubtful charts of skin came into my hands. I set out. After some harmless, irrelevant marvels and much boredom at sea, came the wrecked landfall, sharp rocks, hands and knees, then the small and large intestine in their wet cave. These gave me pause. Then came the web of veins where I hung so long, for the giant spider's pleasure, twitching in the darkest corner. Finally, after the skull hill of visions and the battle in the valley of screams, after the islands of women, I came to loose bones on a heathery moor and a roofless church. Wild horses with blowing tails and manes standing among graves, and a leaning menhir with my name on it, and an epitaph which read, "Under this rock he found weapons